Everyone has seen beacons, but not as big as this.
This is not just any beacon. This place belongs to the goddess Natu, who is resting inside this sacred emblem.
The gods rest inside the emblems? Is that why they're called the Emblems of Creation?
It is believed that the emblem channels the will of the gods. It is not hard to believe when I hold it in my hands. It doesn't feel alive, but there's something at work under the surface.
I hate those flying creeps.
Threat eliminated.
Thank you.
I will wait here while you explore the cocoon. I will try to find some supplies while you're gone.
This place is enormous. I wonder who built it.
What do you think beacons are, Trin?
I don't know. Auras regard them as holy places, but it's obvious that the technology of this structure is very advanced. Probably even more advanced than anything Arcadians possess.
Remember to keep moving. It can attack you from below.
Thank you.
This machine is connected to the sacred emblem pedestal. We must activate this thing if we want to progress any further.
Okay, but how? Okay, this looks important. Someone left notes here.
Look, there. That is one of the three power spheres.
We need to get past these spikes somehow.
Tetraod like to play hide and seek.
What is that thing? Is it a...
Moving statues!
Trent! Trent!
move.
Okay, let's play a little while longer. Here's the third one. Guardian!
Huh?
It's over. Stop hiding, Tetraod.
Look, the central core reaches higher now. It would be wise to check out your map. There might be some treasures we haven't found.